Hey boys and girls, this week we are going to talk a little bit about the differences between fiction books and nonfiction books. And we've talked a lot about that in library. So I chose one fiction book to read to you and one nonfiction book. And then there's an activity about fiction and nonfiction books for you to do in Seesaw. All right, so enjoy the stories and have fun with the activity. Miss you guys. Bye.